shake out throughout this 10 rounds before he got the stoppage?
I think that Shawn is a great fighter. I'm first going to start by saying that. I feel like Shawn is a great fighter. I'm a huge fan of Shawn Porter. I heard about his retirement. He had a hell of a career. He gave a lot of people tough fights, and he always competitive. Gotta respect Shawn Porter. But do what he always do. He come here and handle business. He one of the most dedicated fighters in the sport. Outside the ring, he always handles his business. He's not like these other fighters. He stay clean, stay out the way. You gotta respect Bud Crawford.
Did Shawn give him the best fight of his career so far?
Yeah, tactical-wise, I feel like a lot of people sleep on Shawn's IQ, and I feel like his IQ kind of was up there at a high level with Bud. Bud is a better fighter and a smarter fighter, too. You gotta realize, like, with a lot of people, Bud's going there and do what he want. Shawn had a different style, and he was not trying to, like, just let him do what he want. He was trying to make him earn every punch. Even when he was jumping, like, it's hard to time Shawn, and Bud had the time on it. He actually timed him perfect after a while. But
Shakur, you put in a lot of rounds with Bud. Did you see anything tonight that you haven't seen before? Anything surprise you that you haven't seen?
Nah, there's no one Bud. I mean, like I said, I work with Bud all the time. That's the reason I am who I am. You gotta realize when you work with the best, you're gonna get better working with people like Bud. I seen regular Bud. He goes in there, he put in work. He don't take no shortcuts. Right. He handle business, and you gotta respect him.
People said that he might have to go in his bag because of Porter. Do you think on that question that I just answered? Do you think that he went into his bag tonight, or was that just he did just enough to?
He just did what he did. I mean, at the end of the day, Porter is a tough fighter. I don't think he had to go in his bag. I think he was boxing beautiful, and it was a matter of time before he actually finally timed Shawn. When he did it, it happened at the right time.
Shakur, what's the...